is just my inside of the Commodore clock. These were all wired sounding. Gracias.